we don't have to worry about the air anymore. Good job.
Felix said something about you locking my abilities.
Well, yes, of course I had to lock access. Your neural network is barely holding up, remember? If I left access fully unlocked, there might be interference and feedback loops with implants and equipment. If Felix will need it for some upgrade later, he can just ask me. And frankly, it might be better if he doesn't have full access to your brain without my supervision. Don't you think? I think we can trust him, but...
Makes sense.
You'll have to return to the gardens, to the service area. We need to start the electrical generators there. I'll be navigating you directly. Felix started with his experiment, and we're suddenly missing power. We need more. But we can't take it from the ship network undetected. There are several emergency generators in the garden service area. We can plug into them and solve our power problems. But someone, namely you, has to physically hack the power routing terminal. When I hacked the system, I released those monsters too. I didn't intend for that to happen, but now they're everywhere in the garden area. It's one of the sadder results of the genetic and social experiments. Do you want to work on your abilities?
Getting closer to the service area. You must locate the control terminal.
Attention.
Showing anything. Not even you. I'm not sure, but it seems that someone's playing with the sensor network.
A locked door. Looks strong.
It's a primitive lock. Hacking it should be easy.
Position. can't hack it this time.
A code lock. Look around. Maybe you'll find it somewhere.
Thank you.
drone. Destroy it, quickly!
Good. Can upgrade. Minikin can!
That you were able to fix the oxygen supply. I apologize for the complicate. I have a few parts left.
Minikin fix! Fix.